Hi gang, you're gonna love today's move of the day. I hope you've got a recliner. If you're not, do this in, you know, lay in your bed. Here's today what I want us to do. See our little feetsies, you can see the feet, and we're just gonna knock the top toe. Now I'm not gonna kid you, when I first did this, if I could do 10 of these, I would be surprised. So I want you to do as many as you can, as often as you can, while you're sitting watching TV or just relaxing. Yup, this is your move of the day. Toe tapping. You don't have to tap hard, but I really just want you to start getting the oscillation in your legs. So if you can, you know, I actually count like one, two. Try to do 100, 200, if you can do that many. Like I said, when I started, if I could get to 50, I'd be surprised. But do as many as you can and just stop for a minute. And just feel that circulation. All right? Feels kind of cool. Do it again. So this is our move of the day, toe tapping. Do as many as you can throughout the day. Do it first thing in the morning and when you go to bed at night, maybe. Or if you're just sitting watching TV. I know, right? You're gonna love this exercise. You get to sit in a chair or lay in a bed, tap your toes. That's today's workout.